So we felt it was the most important topic for Tomorrowland program. In fact, we considered it so important that we embarked on several atomic projects. For one, we made plans to build an exhibit at Disneyland that will show you atomic energy in motion. As you can see, we found ourselves deep in the field of nuclear physics. Of course, we don't pretend to be scientists. We're storytellers. So we combine the tools of our training with the knowledge of experts.
But suddenly we realized that it was almost like that. By a strange coincidence, our story turned out to be like the old fable from the Arabian Nights, the fisherman and the genie. This tale tells of an age-old wish of man, a wish to be the master of a mighty genie that does his bidding.
Presently thou wilt have to die.
Heaven forbid, or at least tell me why.
As I lay imprisoned in that tiny jar for many centuries, my anger grew until I swore in my heart that my liberator should perish.
What a cruel trick fate has dealt me. Trick? Oh, genie, since thou art determined upon my death, grant me this one last question.
Well?
How can one as mighty and powerful as thou raise so tiny a vessel?
Thou dost not believe me.
Not till I have seen it done can I believe it.
What then?
Now you shall return to the sea.
Finally, he discovered the secret of how to open the vessel himself. The fisherman used his knife, and man too found the tool that broke the seal. The year was 1938. The place, Berlin, Germany. The character, that strange metal called uranium. Again, it turned out to be the star of a sensational scientific discovery. Ottomar and Fritz Strassmann were probing the secrets of the uranium atom. Like Rutherford, they used atomic bullets. They used neutrons, the little particles that were discovered hidden in the nucleus of the atom. The neutron is an ideal bullet. Since it is neutral, it is deflected by the electrical charge of the atoms and flies through them in a straight course. Finally, it struck a nucleus. The uranium nucleus split in two. Atomic fission had been accomplished. But this wasn't all that happened. Two neutrons were released from the split nucleus.
One bullet was used to split the atom.
And two new ones were created in the process. Now we have two neutrons split in two atoms. This is like a fabulous process, a nuclear chain reaction in uranium. Let's go back to our house planet. We can create the chain reaction with us. We'll use our dropping home balls for neutron. They will be released when the atoms split. Now all these power threads are the atoms that will be in the game. They are set, loaded, and ready to go. To start the chain reaction, all we need is one neutron. It has to trigger just one trap. The ping pong balls that are released will set off two other traps. And then we'll have four balls flying to trigger four traps. I think you can see what is going to happen. Watch. An atomic chain reaction works in exactly the same way. One neutron is enough to start it. The atomic genie was free, and his devastating force caused a fearful crash. Thank you.